House Bill 1259 would expand the existing Pennsylvania tax credit for childcare expenses, which was adopted in last year's state budget. It would also make sure that the tax credit keeps pace with inflation. Easing financial burdens for parents would help them return to the workforce, and that is why we are here today. The Pennsylvania business community, as you can see from these posters and some representatives standing here today with us, overwhelmingly supports this bill. Over 50 chambers of commerce and the Pennsylvania Economic Development Association have signed a letter in support of this legislation. I do want to mention the vote yesterday on the floor. This bill passed the House 141-62. The time is now to invest in our working parents. They would like to get back to work, but they need help to get back to work so they can safely and with confidence send their children to pre-K and child care. Many daycare centers simply lack the capacity and staffing to meet the demand. There are long wait lists to enroll in childcare if it's available at all. This is broken. And once again, this incentive is just one spoke in that wheel that's critical to get people back to work. I want to talk a little bit about the costs. 85% of parents are spending 10% or more of their income on childcare, which kind of roughly translates to $12,000 a year. Swallow that, $12,000 a year just so you can go to work with one child. A lot of people have more than one child. And in my county, in Chester County, those child care costs are doubled. And I want to thank Laura Mannion, the CEO of Chester County Chamber. She couldn't be here today, for organizing this letter. She too has hit that roadblock with childcare, and she is making a good salary, so is her husband, but they're having problems because of the demand is much larger than what these childcare facilities can handle. And also, even when you are making a little bit more money as a professional, your costs are going up, and you're basically one paycheck away, one leaky roof away from not being able to send your children to childcare.